Siap, bawa hak.
Ani tak ada.
Siapa nak?
I feel good. I'm getting used to it. I've been practicing for a week without the team, and getting used to the heat here in Taiwan. It's very similar to my country, Dominican Republic.
现在越来越习惯，然后在自主管理七天期间，也是自己在园区里面练习。那现在主要是也在慢慢适应台湾比较炎热的天气，跟他老家多米尼加也是蛮类似的。
你知道他虽然是出生算棒球世家哦，然后他之前也在比如说像红雀或者是大都会这些队待过。那他自己觉得他自己捕手的经验还是就是其他的经验比较丰富这样。
So you're born in baseball family and then you play a lot of different teams in the States. How does that help your baseball experience?
I think it's going to help a lot. I met a lot of people in baseball, a lot of friends in baseball. I think I know how to act inside a clubhouse. I think I know how to interact with different people. So I think that's going to help coming here and meeting some new friends because you create a lot of new friends, a lot of new families in baseball because sometimes we spend even more time with our team and even more with our own family. So I think it helps a lot.
打球打这么久，现在目前对于队友跟教练的这种应对进退也是慢慢越来越熟悉。那打这么多球以来，现在就是能够了解如何在休息室里面跟教练以及队友慢慢混熟，打好关系。因为其实有时候都跟队友花的时间比跟家人的时间在一起还要久，所以打球这么久经验是在这方面帮到他。
他的位置是捕手，在场上是要最熟悉整个联盟的状况。那对于到台湾之后，他对整个中职有什么样的看法或想印象这样子？
So you know, playing as a catcher, and then you have to know the field, know the situation. How do you think about the league?
Oh, it's a very interesting thing I have to learn. I think I'm a smart person. I think I have the skills to learn quick and adapt to the league. And I think I have a great group of guys, great group of teammates that are willing to help me to get better in the game here.
他觉得自己在球商这方面是很高的，所以在学习方面是很好。那主要也是队友以及教练都很帮助他，能够更快融入这个环境。
Oh, and I have a great translator too.
他的翻译有帮了一点点忙。
那来之前对中华职棒有什么了解吗
？So before you came, what did you know about CPBL?
I know a lot of teammates from the Dominican Republic have come here.Older people that in my dad's generation and my brother's generation come here and played, and it's a good baseball, a lot of veteran people come here from the Dominican Republic, and I think it's a real good experience to come here and play the Asian baseball style, and I'm very honored to be here.
很荣幸在这边能够打球，主要也是很多在多米尼加的选手他们会来台湾打，或甚至是他哥哥或者是他爸爸那一代的都有人来台湾打过。那他在这方面就是了解到，就是说